Yeah, we have a pretty tragic update to a story we've been following for days now. An unfortunate update here. 16-year-old Colin Brown has died after being shot by a stray bullet on I-55 on Saturday. Right now, police say they're getting new video as they search for the suspect or suspects responsible for this. Brown was shot while riding in a car with his dad after a hockey game at the Afton Ice Rink. This happened Saturday night. His family said his organs were donated. In other news,